First World War is known to have caused many mental illnesses. A common one equals is PTSD shell shock, also known as war neurosis. PTSD stands for post-traumatic stress disorder, caused by traumatic events and results in anxiety. Common symptoms: tics, convulsions, muscle spasms, paralysis, shakes, and memory loss. Shell shock. A disorder that is classified as a type of PTSD disorder that includes both psychological and psychosomatic symptoms. It was initially found in World War I soldiers, caused from war conflict and found from soldiers who were bombarded in the trenches. Chronic reactions occurred due to the continuous explosion of the artillery shells, death of other soldiers, stress, etc.